What is up everybody, it's your boy Key Glitch. I'm back here with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how to duplicate any plane in GTA 5 online so you guys can go and sell it and make bank. I'm telling you guys, you can make hundreds of thousands of dollars from doing this money glitch. Before we go ahead and get any further into today's video, if you guys could please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications, it would mean a lot to me, and comment done when you guys did that for a shout out in my next video. Another thing before we go ahead and get any further into today's video, if you guys have the money and are able to, and you've been subscribed and stuff like that, please go ahead and click that join button and join the memberships for about 99 cents up to 100 bucks. You guys can do whatever plan you want. I don't care, guys. Whatever subscription you guys want to do, I will appreciate you. I will appreciate, you know, you more if you just do give me the 99 cent one, or if you just purchase the $100 one. Either way, I see you're trying to support the channel, and it means a lot, and it goes a long way. So forever ado, let's go ahead and get into today's video. Okay, everybody, so what you guys will need for today's video is a Kosaka, a modded Terabyte MOC, or Avenger. Either one of those three will work. And obviously, a plane that you are trying to duplicate, and something you can duplicate over. So today I'm going to be duplicating over a Savage, which is just a helicopter I get for free. So yeah. So what you guys want to go ahead and do, this uses the same steps as the merge glitch. So you will be kind of merging some airplanes and stuff like that together. This is the only method that I know how to do it. There might could be different ones, but this is how much I know so far. You want to go down to services. You want to go to your Kosaka. And as soon as you request your Kosaka, you want to go up to vehicles and go over to the plane that you are duplicating. In today's video, I will be duplicating the B-11 Strike Force. So you want to go to services, Kosaka, request a Kosaka, immediately bring up the interaction menu, and request the B-11. Now, it should take a couple seconds like the plane merge did, and then it should spawn just like it did right here. Now what you guys want to go ahead and do is run over to your plane, and I will be right back. Okay, everybody, once you guys are over here at your plane, all you want to go ahead and do is go ahead and jump inside of the plane. And you kind of just want to sit here. You don't want to move or any of that. You want to go ahead and bring up your interaction menu, go down to services, go down to your Terabyte, and you want to click request Terabyte. Now, as soon as you click request Terabyte, you just want to hold down on the options menu or the pause button, and you just want to sit here until the obviously the plane like changes, you know. As soon as it changes, let off your pause button, immediately back out of it, and now you want to go ahead and drive this back to your hangar, and I'll see you guys there. Alright everybody, once you guys go ahead and get to the airport, you just want to pull the plane, you want to land it, you want to pull it right up to the hangar here. You want to stop before you get the right on D-pad option that tells you to take your plane in. You want to open up your interaction menu, go to vehicles, and you want to request your personal vehicle. Same steps as the merge glitch. So once your vehicle spawns, you want to take it up to the hangar. You want to drive it fully up in there. You will need a full hangar. It's the same as the merge glitch. You want to click OK. You want to go here. I'll speed this up real quick. Okay, now everybody, once you guys are in here, you guys will see my orange B-11 right there, the one that I had before, the one that spawned at the casino. And this is how you're gonna know, this is like how you're gonna know that they duplicate. You wanna go to the plane that you're putting it over, which in my case, it would be the Savage right here. You wanna double click it, and the plane should go right there. Now you guys will see that I have a blue B-11 with the same F1s. This is the same vehicle, same thing. And I have the orange B-11 that I had before, and then the orange B-11 merged into that one, and I brought this one directly back. That, guys, is how you duplicate planes. Now you guys can do this. I recommend doing this with an expensive plane, so perhaps like the Bombushka or the B-11, or you know, the module, something that is expensive where you guys can sell and get your money back. I know with the B-11s you can at least get about 800 to 950k. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to go ahead and drop a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, yo boys.